waiting for the exhale. Talk my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still no luck, but oh well. I still try.
All right, what's up, boys? This video is sponsored by Keeps for all you boys out there and men that are losing your hair. First of all, 2 out of 3 guys experience hair loss before the age of 35. So I know there's a significant amount of you because all of you are 18 and 24 that watch my channel. With Keeps, you can visit a doctor online and get a hair loss medication delivered to your house. Make it really easy and it's just delivered to your door every 3 months or however long you want it. Keeps treatments can take up to 4 to 6 months. So as you can see, I have a lot of hair, but I know that there's several people in my family. And also I'm about to get Landon on this product because buddy's losing his hair over here. So 100,000 men have tried Keeps and are satisfied with it. 5 stars reviews. So if you're noticing that you're losing your hair, do something about it. Go to keeps.com/cuffboys or click the link in the description to receive 50% off your first order. 50% off. I'm not joking. You can get 50% off if you go to keeps.com/cuffboys. Thank you, Keeps, for sponsoring this video. I love you guys. Here's the reaction video to Kid Laroi. All right, what's up, boys? Kid Laroi back at it again with Cole Bennett on Lyrical Lemonade channel. I believe it is called Tell Me Why. And I'm predicting it's the video that was shot at the FaZe house. Laroi or Cole or someone put on his Instagram that him going into that river lake thing, whatever it is. I think it's a lake behind the FaZe house in Burbank. So I'm predicting it's this video. Already has 900,000 views in 16 hours, so it's doing pretty good. Laroi is one of my favorite artists, so I have to do this. You know what I'm saying? He's very talented. He's only 16 years old. I'm 6 years older than this fucker. Makes me feel like an old piece of shit. He's so talented though, man. Probably one of the more talented artists that has like blown up in the last 6 months. 6 to 9 months, I would say. I can definitely see Laroi sticking around for a long time. Laroi FaceTimed me after I posted my last video, so we might have a mom interviews with the kid Laroi coming up within the next like week or 2 or 3 weeks or something that we're gonna do. Look out for that one, boys. Hit subscribe to the channel if you're new. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Subscribe to my gaming channel. Follow me on Twitch as well. Let's get right into this. Butterflies. I'm liking the black and white type vibes. Like the house is even white. The colors like match together so far like really well. Oh fuck, it looks so sick. The desk shots are sick, boys. That's probably like my favorite scene so far is him at the desk. Melody wise, this is extremely good. He's actually, bro, it's surprising how good Laroi is at singing. Like he actually knows what he's doing and he's only 16. There, oh yeah, there it is. Oh, the fuck up, Hennessy, buddy. Aren't you 16? I've only been drunk like 3 times in my entire life, and it was when I was like 15, so makes sense. Okay. Woo. Tell me why. Hey, you better not pee in this water. If he peed in there, there's a situation. Buddy might have a UTI. Well, he would already know by now, but I'm just fucking around. Because I know that fucking pond or lake or whatever you want to fucking call it is definitely not clean, boys. Buddy's gonna be pissing blood out the out that bitch. Okay. Oh no. Did y'all just hear that lyric? That was a bad lyric. He said, watch one of my idols died right in front of my eyes. I'm guessing Juice WRLD. Because if you guys don't know, I mean, we don't know the details. I would imagine Juice started like going into medical issues and stuff, like seizing or whatever. Actually happened. I don't know the details. I'm just guessing. I would imagine that happened in front of everyone that was on the plane with him. So that's pretty fucked. Just can't even lie. I think that I'm better off without you with me tonight. I loved that high pitch shit. That was fucking sick. I'm in my life just to go like the rest of it. Why the fuck does God keep testing? This is so sick. Woo! And when I get inside lose my mind.
Thinking about the times we had, thinking about the time we spent. Tell me why you left when you told me this was forever. And tell me why, tell me why, tell me why, tell me why. It's so hard to say goodbye.
Chorus is very fucking good, boys. Very catchy chorus.
I lose my time. Thinking about the times we had, thinking about the time we spent. Tell me why you left when you told me this was forever. And tell me why.
Tell me why. And it's so hard to say goodbye. He looks like he's matured so much in the last, like, year. That one line hit me pretty hard. That was crazy. Watch one of my idols die in front of me. That is too much for me right there, boys. LaRoy's a future superstar, though. He's going to be selling out tours once all the corona shit goes away. He's going to be massive. Australia, who would have fucking thought, honestly? Very impressed at how good he is. It's clear that he's been doing this for years. He's just extremely talented at this point in his career. Like, you can tell he's been recording music for 5 years or something like that, like even longer. And he has the same management as Juice. So we've all seen what they did with Juice. Like, that management group is really good. So they're going to take this man to the goddamn moon, especially with Cole Bennett too involved. Whew. The next 12 months of LaRoy's career is probably going to be massive. Melodies were good, lyrics were good, flawless video as well. The high pitch shit was something that I really haven't heard him do much on the songs that are public, so that surprised me a little bit, where he put some emotion into it, you know what I'm saying? All right, if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe, follow me on Twitter and Instagram, go stream this song, go do whatever you have to do, support LaRoy. I love you guys. I can't breathe.